The tune's called Saddle the Pony, and it's quite an upbeat tune. It's not normally played by with a mix of the chords and then the tune, the melody. But when I was in a play, and my teacher heard it, and he said, "Oh, would you be able to play the chords in the tune?" And I think many people have done it before me, but I think it's a nice way of like putting the chords and the melody together. It makes it more folk-like.